remember I went into the locker room after the offensive rebound and putback, and I told him, I was like, that's those type of plays you make when you really want to win.
Haynes. Ijam is off for the three. Great work by Bramos. What a board. What a putback. Michael Bramos.
Those are the big time winning plays.
They had the 7-point advantage on us, and we were tied at halftime knowing we were still down seven, and we just needed to find an extra effort.